People look at you today, 20 years later, and they still have no idea what you're about. Tell me in a sentence who you are.
Nobody. I'm nobody. I'm a tramp, a bum, a hobo. I'm a boxcar and a jungle man.
We'll be right back. When words are both true and kind, they can change our world. No fire like passion. There is no shark like hatred. There is no snare like folly. There is no torrent like greed. When words are both true and kind, they can change our world.
Thank you. Thank you. People. religions requires us to unlock the most fundamental secrets of the universe. Fundamental secrets of the universe. We'll be right back.
carcinogens as they're used in the shamanic context. What he tells me to speak to a room full of people like this is the belief.
The human imagination. human imagination.
Subconscious mind can do, it can't do one thing. And this thing can help you attract good things into your life, or can absolutely demolish your health. What is that one thing it can't do? It can't distinguish between a real event and something you merely think about. Sounds absolutely ridiculous. What happens when you have a nightmare? You wake up, your heart is pounding, you're sweating, and you're anxious beyond words. The nightmare existed in your mind. You weren't in any real danger at all. Your mind didn't know that. You physiologically reacted as if the nightmare was actually taking place.
persist in your assumption, your desire will become your reality. There is no limit to your power of belief, and all things are possible to him who believes. You don't have to be nice, good, or wise, for anything is possible to you. When you believe that what you are imagining is true, your eternal body is the human imagination.
Yeah.